Born in precisely the kind of small-town American setting so familiar from his films, David Lynch spent his childhood being shunted from one state to another as his research scientist father kept getting relocated. He attended various art schools, married Peggy Lynch and then fathered future director Jennifer Lynch shortly after he turned 21. That experience, plus attending art school in a particularly violent and run-down area of Philadelphia, inspired Eraserhead, 1977, a film that he began in the early 1970s, after a couple of shorts, and which he would work on obsessively for 5 years. The final film was initially judged to be almost unreleasable weird, but thanks to the efforts of distributor Ben Barinholtz, it secured a cult following and enabled Lynch to make his first mainstream film, in an unlikely alliance with Mel Brooks, though The Elephant Man, 1980, was shot through with his unique sensibility. Its enormous critical and commercial success led to Dune, 1984, a hugely expensive commercial disaster, but Lynch redeemed himself with the now classic Blue Velvet, 1986, his most personal and original work since his debut. He subsequently won the top prize at the Cannes Film Festival with the dark, violent road movie Wild at Heart, 1990, and achieved a huge cult following with his surreal TV series Twin Peaks, 1990, which he adapted for the big screen, though his comedy series On the Air, 1992, was less successful. He also draws comic strips and has devised multimedia stage events with regular composer Angelo Badalamenti. He had a much publicized affair with Isabella Rossellini in the late 1980s.